Moore. Motors in. He drops for Clarke. Moving in. Clarke a shot. Rebound. And they score. Akil Thomas pounds home the rebound. And the Kings answer promptly and tie this game at one.
Mike, we were talking in the first period on the power play, just the poise of Brandt Clarke. And here again, he recognizes, look at the time and space he has. He takes it not only towards the net, but to the middle of the ice, changes the angle. Vanacek has to figure out where this puck is coming from. It's a high near his head. He can't catch it cleanly with his glove. And how about Thomas just gets inside position on Ferraro to make sure this one goes in the back of the net. What a big goal for him.
In his first game of the season, he scores 58 seconds after Jake Walman did. And this game is tied just over 3 minutes into the second.
I've never played goal, but I know when a puck is shot up near a goaltender's head, it's just such an awkward place to catch it. And you can just see how awkward it was for Vitek Vanacek on that one.